Breaking news tonight. Pittsburgh police right now investigating a reported armed robbery at this Dollar General store. This is East Warrington Avenue in Allentown. Our news crew found police on the scene just after 9 tonight after someone reported that a man wearing a ski mask and armed with a pistol robbed the store and got away with cash.